Welcome to the Knackered Golfist. I have another relic for my collection. This is the Wilson Invex Titanium 7-wood. This came out when John Daly won the British Open in 95. And I got it with a regular shaft. Originally, it was a graphite, and I put an X100 shaft in it. And it's the most reliable club in my bag. I've had it for 20 years, at least. So these old clubs are still relevant. Get them at your used golf store. Thanks for watching the Knackered Golfist.